John here. Hear me long and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed, but my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of, so let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there. Remember, you can throw your squirrel suit on anytime, anywhere. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump. Moves. You really didn't hold back up there. Now yank your chute and aim for that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of. Ready? Let's see what you got. Swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tec du Donner. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here. Use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Right? Let's go check out the other place I scouted. battle lines and places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports, just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map, doesn't mean it's not there.
I think that place I spotted earlier is over this way somewhere. Let's take a look around for it. Gotcha.
Looks like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look.
Go take a look.
This is it. There's a whole bunch of lines. Was all about showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here. And you nailed it. 100 people are talking about that one already. All right. There's more spots just like the ones you took on in the area, but to find those lines, we need to search for the best possible location so we can reach them. See it yet? Use your binoculars to look for it. They're perfect for spotting new lines, so be sure to use them out here.
Bingo.
There's a snow park around here. It's the perfect place to showcase those trick skills of yours. Oh, and there's an amazing paragliding line you'll need to navigate. A few riders have been telling me to check it out for a while now, so I worked it into the warm-up. Go ahead and take a crack at them. Tore the park apart and caught some serious air. I'm impressed, and so is everyone else from the sound of it. Excellent. I'll be honest, there was a little more to this warm-up than I originally let on. It was designed so the organizers could see exactly what I saw when you asked me to help you out. They were impressed and want you to take part. See? Your rep's already opening doors for you. The more it grows, the more access to events like this one you'll have. So let's get over there and not pass up this big chance for you to shine.
This is a free ride event that's going to take you through a village, but if you want to come out on top, you're going to need to take some risks. Dodge obstacles, go for the big cliff jumps, ride the crest line, and pull off as many tricks as you can. Ready? Let's go for it.
No stopping me today.
Keep shredding like that, and I guarantee people will be stepping up to shake your hand. I put together a film crew to shoot your exploits out here. These guys know how to shoot action sports and get the dream shot every rider wants. Let's take a look at their footage.
Damn it.
Great, right? You can check the footage anytime you want. Play around with the different camera angles and replay modes to jazz it up if you think it needs it. One last thing to show you. I marked it on your map. Go ahead and make your way over there. Out here, it's not just other riders' challenges waiting for you. The mountains are loaded with uncharted lines ripe for shredding, so use the drop zones to discover. I spotted one earlier that looks perfect. Let's check it out. You did exactly what I told you to and made that line your own. I think it's too good not to share, so I say we make the other riders out here aware of your feat and set up a challenge for them. you to do your thing. Remember, this is your journey. You can do it any way you want, but no matter what, it's always about driving that rep forward. So explore the world to discover new drop zones and open new lines. Take risks. Go for the stylish ride and aim for the big feats in the air and on the ground. Seek out challenges set by other riders. Look around for the mountain stories, too. There's so many of them. Do all of that, and I guarantee you'll find yourself in some epic spots here on the mountains. I had the crew scout the region and set up some more base camps. They've already spotted a ton of lines ripe for building your rep, so get out there and start working on it. For this one, Salomon have partnered you up with one of their own. I went up there to check the route, and it's loaded with some fascinating spots, so just have fun with it. Especially when you're coming down through the old ruins and forests. And don't be afraid to show off a little.
I am Arivi, and these are my stories. Shall we begin? I am Mountain. Older than man and as timeless as the earth itself. In summer, I offer stunning green pastures with rocky tops, filled with wildflowers and dairy cattle. But here, now, in this, the coldest of winters, I gift snow-covered peaks and landscapes filled with endless possibilities. Some of you will explore white forests on foot. Others will pass through in a race to the bottom. Sometimes in sunlight, other times at night. And each time, I will offer up any who pass through a brand new delight. Ancient ruins, built before your time by men and women from an era long since forgotten. To stacks of stones you call cairns, placed all around my lands, out here to mark the glorious mountain peaks. And trails I offer up to those brave enough to take on my challenges. And what challenges I offer indeed. But I promise, if you can master what lies ahead out there, then I offer the invaluable as a reward. Magnificent memories. Some of you will explore me on foot, or on those awfully strange contraptions you strap to your feet, while others will take to the air and glide from my summit to the waters below. But be sure to take a moment on the way to stop and take it all in. For to pass through these glorious places without exploring the beauty I offer would be a sin. From varied landscapes to faces littered with cliff bounds, to stunning couloirs and huge, beautiful, untouched pillows. There are few places in the world where you can experience all of these magical elements at the same time. And I am one of them.
That footage is gonna make for a pretty cool episode, that's for sure. Night shoots always look fantastic on camera. I'll get to work nudging the Salomon guys. See if I can wrangle a few more gigs for you while they're out here. We just got some fantastic news, too. You've really been making a name for yourself, so much so that Red Bull have noticed, and they want you to take part in the ultra-natural and Arabian. Only the best riders can call it for this one, so congratulations. All that.